This one's called, I Wrote This to Be in a Band Story. It was written by a different guitarist, who is not in the band!